Well, I think that's the main thing, that's the pilgrimage effect. People came here periodically, and somehow one generation told another generation that this was here and this was important. But it was discontinuous. They weren't doing this continuously for every month or every year. There's big gaps in time, like 300, 500 years, some cases thousands of years between the imagery making, which is amazing because there's continuity in the knowledge of where the site is and what it means. It was powerful. It was a place of distinction, sacred site. And they came here from many different directions, and they learned about it from their immediate ancestors, who learned it from their immediate ancestors. We've got, while discontinuity, you still have a form of continuity because the memory of this place and its power and its character is transmitted from generation to generation, even if they don't come back here all the time.
You see that with the Ho-Chunk, because they carry all the stories, but they've lost the location of some of these places. Mm-hmm. And back when I was younger, that was my job, was to actually find the sites and match the stories. And mm-hmm. As soon as you did that, they'd get there, and then they knew exactly where they were.
Yeah.
And the story just floods right back to them.